Welcome to the birthday vlog. I'm so excited. I'm in Miami. I just came in from London. And we just checked into the hotel, Lizzie and I. And it's like 1 a.m., right, Lizzie?
Yeah, it's like almost 2.
Okay, 2 a.m. And we need to check out around 11, but we also need to go down and buy some water. And I also need to start packing gift bags for tomorrow because I'm packing gift bags for all like the guests and stuff. But anyway, come with me on this birthday vlog. We're going on a cruise. Just laid out all the stuff we're gonna pack and I'm gonna start packing for the night. We decided not to get liquor tonight because we're just exhausted and it's a little bit of a walk and 2 a.m. So we're gonna get liquor in the morning. Lizzie's in the shower right now and I'm gonna come back. And I'm gonna show y'all how I'm packing it and then come back later when it's done. I just finished packing all the bags for everyone. So in each bag comes with like this little goodie bag thing, and it has like some like sample stuff, it has makeup wipes. Some IV, because we need it. And then it also has some lip balm. And then it has some lip mask. And then we have water bottles, because you need to stay hydrated. And what else? Some Clorox wipes to wipe down all the germs on the ship. Some first aid kit, because you need it. And, you know, some skincare, because why not? And some chocolate bar to get your nutrition up. And what else do we have in here? So we have some like perfumes in there, and everyone has a full-size product in their bag. It varies. I think this is like a full-size like Cantu twisting thing. And yeah, anyway, and then this is Urban Decay eyeliner and a hair clip in the bags. But like the stuff varies from bag to bag. Like this bag has a lip gloss instead of the eyeliner. And yeah, that is what we have in our bags. But, and then everyone's gonna have a thank you card too. But okay, bye. Good morning. It is currently 10 a.m. It's raining, it's literally pouring. And I'm on my way to go buy the liquor. So, and like really, when I say liquor, I mean like wine, champagne, and stuff like that, because we are allowed to carry that on. And yes, this rain is not funny because it's really ruining the vibes for me, but it's okay. Just got back from the liquor store. So I got everybody a bottle of either wine or champagne. I had them pick, and let me show y'all. It's gonna go into this. It's gonna go into like this little thing. This. And be like a cute. So this is what I was talking about. So this is what the bottles are gonna be. It's gonna look cuter in the bags. It's gonna go all in the bags, but I'm about to pack these into the suitcase and we're gonna start heading over to get something to eat and go to CVS to pick up last minute stuff. Because there's always last minute stuff. Hey guys! Hi! No, do you see my bag? We just checked in. And we're about to go through security and do all the passport stuff. On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you guys?
She
21.
11. Oh my gosh, me too! About to eat and start the weekend of our lives.
We have to scope the scene real quick.
Yeah, scope the scene. You don't know where I'm coming, but we're here.
so excited, so excited.
We need to activate. Clearly we're sober.
No, we actually do need to activate.
Guys, look at how pretty this looks. Ah! You guys, I'm holding my phone tight, so what happened in Mexico doesn't happen again, okay? But it's giving we be out of love. That ain't gonna fly. Nope. I took that one over the table. Dude, play Nikki. Fuck the club.
Club. Fuck this club. Fuck this club.
Dabo, it's America. Nothing is free.
Like, nothing is free here, bro.
No. He just come. You guys, they're not lit. I'm like 5 shots in. No, I'm actually 4 shots in. No, for real. Dabs, what's up?
You know the vibe. When you say you want a book.
I love to travel.
The camera's yours?
Yeah.
I thought you were participating, though.
Why are you grabbing one before Brie?
Oh, that one has a bias.
Look
at how tiny it is.
Period. Oh, yeah, mine just fell. Sorry.
Oh, but you need to
center.
I know you see me on me. I get you money pass to your papa. Wait till you want where I know feed do for.
Okay, we are heading to dinner. Say hi, Lizzie.
Hi, Lizzie.
Okay, we're heading to dinner and then we're gonna have a fun night. Thank you. Okay, guys, we just came back from dinner. This is the things I do. Okay, we just came back from dinner and we are about to head to the R&B night, and then we're gonna head to the nightclub because we're about to get white girl wasted.
Had a blast in karaoke
as well. Oh yeah, we stopped at karaoke, but it wasn't really giving. I was trying to hear "I Float with the Stars in the Sky," and no one jumps, but it was singing stuff that I don't know. We weren't supposed to do it.
Nah.
Or like some Beyonce. Loving you is really on its own, mama. Something like that.
You know what I'm saying?
I would have ate them up. Sorry. But anyway. Bye. I have my shades on. It's my birthday. Hi. Come on, come on.
me and you. When I keep attention, I just gotta see it through. If I had a twin, I would still choose you.
I don't want to work too, and it's too soon.
I know who you need, and I'm down, down, down. Never come over.
Sorry, we're best friend.
I got niggas trying to end me. Whoa. I spend all my emotions tonight, and I'm sorry.
Rolling, 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 rolling. I really want you to take a roll.
I thank you myself. I need to enjoy myself.
Before, so I'm not gonna start now.
I don't know.
Hey, man, it's your birthday, bro. What you mean? What happens on the cruise? Stay in the cruise.
No, I'm gonna remember that one for life. Mm-hmm. The accent is so crazy. What you mean, your friend? No.
No,
I was like, babe, I don't know. It's looking scary for you. I would get in now.
Good morning. It is December 29th, aka my birthday. You guys, my voice is gone. Like, last night was actually crazy. I didn't need to be that lit, but I did. We're about to reach the Bahamas, Lucia, and see the island right there. And we're gonna tour. I think it's about to be 8 a.m. And then we're going to get off at like 10-ish and start the party.
Unboxing.
I was like, wait, is this iPad?
iPad is crazy work, man. iPad is crazy work.
Oh my gosh, it's giving vlogger. Period. And that money's like.
You can finally have your microphone, bro.
Thank you.
We have docked in the Bahamas. In the Bahamas.
Market and I got a shot glass. Brie got a little pouch. Saba, what you get?
Saba, you got something too?
Yeah, that's
yeah. Oh, he got a magnet. Cause
okay, slay.
Well, Lizzie, what you get?
Nothing.
Oh my gosh, that's cute. And a magnet. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Cause ain't you Bahamian too? Cause you really Haitian is something. Bahamian, it's Bahamian.
All the Haitians have to come through.
I know my friend's heritage. I know my friend's heritage.
You could.
I'm levitating. I feel like this with you. We find a cooking.
Wait till you put for this
girl. You guys, it's my birthday. Say happy birthday to me now. Period. We are getting some food And you guys, the alcohol is doing some things. Me too!
Okay guys, it started drizzling to my top, so we are,
and it's cold.
Yeah, their wind came out of nowhere, so we're going back to the boat to continue the party. Yeah,
what is it?
They're buying stuff. Y'all got it. Let's go. They're right here. Come on, come what? Set up with the that. And y'all know we have to get the conch fritters, even though I'm allergic. I just said I'm allergic. Fight me. You can. Hi friends.
Hi.
We're on our way back to the boat. It's been an eventful day. And like it's been like fun but also relaxing. Not too many, like
nothing too crazy.
Also chill. And then I'm not sure if we're eating first or hot tub, but one of those or both is gonna happen. Anyway, and some people are gonna take naps and stuff. And then I will check back with y'all probably at dinner when we're all cute and pretty. Bye.
Bye.
It's raining. I wish I wasn't with the rain. I'm hot tub.
It's not outside now.
Yeah, we
there's cover.
Guys, it was on fresh, so indoor table.
Bye! Friends, we are ready for dinner. See Dabs. Where are you at, Lizzie? Hi. Time to get lit. Look, happy pink birthday. It's your party. I can do what you want to. Okay, hey friends, we are at dinner, and we're waiting for Alice and Brie, and after dinner, we're gonna go to a karaoke thing. This is where I'm gonna sing, but I don't know, and my dress is pretty, but it's really short, so I gotta change, and then turn up for the night. Go ahead. Cheers, everybody. Y'all look pretty. Y'all look beautiful. Y'all are sexy. Period. It tastes good.
Thank you so much for coming, you guys. I really enjoyed it. Appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I want to cry, but Lizzie said I shouldn't cry because of my makeup. But I really do appreciate it. Like, I've been wanting to celebrate my birthday for so long. And I'm so glad that I'm doing it. And you guys really made that happen. So thank you. I hope you guys are having fun. We have tonight and tomorrow night and day to go. So turn up. And yeah.
Handbag,
like shoulder bag.
This right here? No, that's this one right here.
Emma loves this song.
Emma loves violent
song. Violent, or you're not doing this. Many, 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 many.
Oh, you're putting more money?
Yeah, because we don't have enough.
Why do you have so much dollar bills?
Hey man, we're stripping, that's what we're doing out here.
Remember you were supposed to spur on me last night.
Your birthday has finished.
That's all our friends?
Yeah, that's right. And
so what this means, now we only have 18 credits left?
We have 18
left. How we went from 88 to 18 when I only put 8
credits? Yeah, you literally got...
Why are you moving?
Can I do 2 pepperoni and 2 barbecue?
Next, please. That's the one direction.
Thank you. Ooh. Thank you. Hi, friends. We are checking out for the night, or checking, what's it in for the night? What's the word? We going to sleep. We got some food. And we're about to call it a night. It's 2 a.m. And say hi to Mars Ventures. You guys, I'm so excited. We're going to do jet skiing tomorrow. My first time ever. Anyway, good night. Good morning. Good morning. It is day 3. And we just landed in... we docked in Coco Cay. It is not a sunny day and it's just gloomy, but we have like a little cabana today and we're just gonna go drink, have fun, and make the best out of it. But yes, welcome, you guys. The week, I'm so sore. It's like somebody was just beating me. Anyway, let's have it. Hi, they finally woke up, but we're on our way to breakfast. It's like 11:15.
I said 10:15. I said let me sleep and I'll catch up with them later. They said no.
It's a group project. It's like, I gotta be up. You gotta be up.
No man left behind. So, yeah, we're about to go eat. We're gonna meet Alice and Brie and then go out to the island. Yeah, do the dare.
Up to your chest.
Up to my chest.
Yeah.
God damn.
Oh, and it's a fast God. One, not a slow cross. It's a run.
If I don't do the dare, I can just.
No. Be quick about it. Just run.
Run.
This not a run.
That's not a run. Run.
Oh wow.
Oh wow.
Wait, we need more space because I'll be doing it like stop.
You got it.
3 cartwheels.
That's so sinister. 2. Oh, she can do it.
You're running out of time.
What are you talking about?
Same thing about the movie. I said it the first time. That's like, wait.
After this card is read, everyone must play in silence until it's your turn again. Thank you. Okay.
This is what we get from you, fucking.
You guys, I thought this thing was on recording. Was it recording?
It wasn't recording. Guys,
we're about to go jet skiing. And it's our first time.
I can't see.
And you don't have no contacts.
No, I do. I just can't see because something else. Another reason. There's another.
And we didn't bring our driver's license, so hopefully they let us do it with our driver's license pictures. And
yeah. I mean, if they scan our card, they'll see we're old enough. But do we know how to drive? We do. We have driver's licenses.
I've been driving since I was 18.
And me since I was like 15.
So we say that was like 7 years ago. So that's what we mean. But we'll keep y'all updated on whether or not we get on the jet skis, and if we do, how it go.
Yeah.
Which is gonna be good. We gonna be racing. Yeah. I don't know about that. And Dabo's gonna be a photographer.
You know, we gonna be racing, and Bree's gonna be bystander.
You guys got two films, bye.
So we're getting on the tram right now, and the tram is going to take us to the main tram because it's the second tram we got to take to a jet ski.
We just came in. The jet ski is canceled because of the weather. The tides are really, really high, and we can't do it. Honestly, I'm relieved.
For real.
Bro, like,
it's also like, freezing.
It felt like a chore at some point. Yes. Like, we're doing a chore.
I'm relieved. I was having fun on the day beds. Like, too. I just wanted to vibe. Okay.
So back to our cabana.
Yes.
For a couple more hours.
And we're going to go eat.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. You got to take two trams.
Wait, yeah. Do we have to though?
Should we? Well, no, because we gotta get our stuff. I was gonna be like, can't Alice just meet us?
Alice gonna fight y'all.
Right.
We are here. I just took a nap because I was exhausted. I needed a break. And then Lizzie went to do her massage thingy.
It was weird. I don't recommend it. It was painful. I mean, maybe it's for athletes, but it's not for me.
Yeah, she won the free massage, so
yeah,
she went to do that. And then we're going to meet Dabo and Alice because they're here playing bingo. Are you guys ready to win?
That's all we do.
Winner's circle.
Win, nothing else.
So the question is, name the top items that yes. most people forget to pack. 2, 1, go! In my go. Go! What do you think, guys?
Zabel! Zabel!
Okay, we go to that's your, we need the top one, okay? The top one. But if you can't get it, they're gonna steal it and they're gonna get it.
Alright, toothbrush.
Yes. Don't forget to pack toothbrush.
Good answer, good answer, good answer. Good answer. Izzy, how you feel about eating my country food?
You can't be from every place. Like, stop it. No.
Shout out to Jamaica. I don't know what to tell you.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
I'm scared of this one.
Yeah, no. Only you.
Bro, you didn't even let me explain.
Yeah, okay. It's always something.
I walked up there. Plantain had finished. And I was like, yo, where's the plantain at? And he was like, oh, follow me. He took me to the kitchen. And he came out with a bowl. Mm-hmm. And he was like,
that's what you said about the last time.
That's
you always have
it. What happened.
It's been a 10 out of 10 trip. I'll do it again. I love everything about it. And I think my favorite part was definitely night one because I went crazy, okay?
It's my first time traveling with Chineme after many failed attempts because she's got all the money and I'm always a student. So this was nice to actually see how she travels, you know, lives her luxurious life. She got us on this big, luxurious cruise, and we saw Carnival pull up, and I was like, yeah, she would never have us on there. It was a good experience.
10 out of 10 trip. Me and Chinemi have gone on a lot of trips, but not yet me and Dabel. And that was funny. Dabel bullying me to clean up every night. It's 3 a.m. and here I am.
Boom.
Yes, I'm getting it together.
It was fun, I won't lie. The beach was fun. Anytime I find an excuse to be in water, I love it.
So this trip has been so good. I feel like it was very last minute for me. And I was scared coming on here. But I really enjoyed it. My favorite part was probably... honestly, probably day one. Because it's kind of like everyone was kind of like not expecting anything. And we just like let loose and we're all like drinking a lot and it was fun and it was vibes and we're partying really hard. I love that.
Dabo, you're a loser.
10 pesos. This gets a nickel from me.
Alright, y'all. Last night. Cheers. Cheers. Dabo, cheers. I cheers you. I did. No sleep, okay. Just
unless,
vibes.
Like, Bree is winning something, but it's for kids, so it don't count.
Oh, that's she said you're a loser exactly. And everything else. You need to fight her. Choke her her sleep.
No, she done made it out. You're a hater.
Guys, I did my dare and nobody recorded it.
Because why it was would awkward, record it?
Bro. I have bro, a slight.
I actually can't believe
it. The same.
Hi. What's your name?
Bro, suffers right now.
Oh wait, this was out.
Go ahead, you're gonna lose because you're a loser.
What the fuck is that supposed to be?
What's going on? Hey family, it is currently 2 a.m. The boat docks at 6, so 4 hours, and we have to leave by 8. Most of us have not packed. Actually, I don't think anyone is fully packed. We just left the club, and now we are at the arcade, and I think I'm gonna end the night here and just say goodnight and see you guys later. Bye. Good morning, everybody. My voice has been destroyed, so I'm gonna end the vlog, but thank you guys for coming along with this journey. This birthday was amazing. I love y'all.